I went to the doctor for my yearly exam. He said, "Sit right up here on my table, ma'am." Said, "I can tell just by looking, your liver's enlarged." He accused me of drinking, and I'm guilty as charged. He said, "What medications do you currently take?" I said, "Well, I take aspirin if I get a headache." He said, "Oh no, at your age, that's a very bad sign. If you're not taking pills, your health will decline. Lord, Lord, from here it's all downhill. If your condition don't kill you, you know your doctor will." He said, "Not only that, but as you may have guessed, you're exhibiting signs of being depressed." I said, "Just to make sure that I'm keeping all this straight, you say I'm depressed even though I feel great?" He said, "I know it's deceiving. You think you feel good, but you've got a condition. You don't look like you should." He said, "Not to mention you're getting too fat. But don't be concerned, we got pills for all that. Lord, Lord, from here it's all downhill. If your condition don't kill you, you know your doctor will." The symptoms point to the fact that you're ill. So I'm gonna give you this here little pill." He wrote out a script and said, "No sense in lying. These ain't gonna cure you, but you'll feel good dying." I looked at the doctor with some great big eyes and said, "Doc, I admit I'm a little surprised. I came to see you for my yearly exam. I guess I should have come sooner, as sick as I am. Lord, Lord, from here it's all downhill. If your condition don't kill you, you know your doctor will." And then he gave me a piece of paper that read, "Side effects may include chest pain, muscle weakness, shortness of breath, or blurry vision. And call your doctor if you experience mood swings, irritability, euphoria, or suicidal tendencies. And do not take this medication if you are red-headed, left-handed, pigeon-toed, knock-kneed, or bow-legged. And one final warning, do not take while driving, as it may cause a tendency to speed up, slow down, or in rare cases, stop dead."